Okay, children. Now this is our language time session, and today teacher is going to begin the session by doing a rhyme. Yes, children. So, children, you also sing along with the teacher. All right. Okay. So let's begin the rhyme. I am sleepy, so I yawn. Yeah, 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 yawn. Sleeping on my yellow bed. Yeah, 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 yawn. I dine on an egg with a yellow yolk. It's time to yeah, yeah, yawn. Yes, 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 I'm going to bed. Yeah, 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 yawn. Very well done, children. Can we sing one more time? Yes? All right. Let's sing one more time. I am sleepy, so I yawn. Yeah, 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 yawn. Sleeping on my yellow bed. Yeah, 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 yawn. I dine on an egg with a yellow yolk. It's time to yeah, yeah, yawn. Yes, 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 I'm going to bed. Yeah, 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 yawn. Very good, children. Very well done. Now, children, can you tell me, teacher has taught you the rhyme related to which letter? Think. Yes, children. The rhyme was related to letter Y. Which letter, children? Y. Yes. So, children, let's have a look at the flashcards. So, children, this is letter capital Y. Which letter is this, children? This is capital Y. Repeat after me, children. This is capital Y. Which letter? Capital Y. Very good, children. So, children, do you know letter capital Y has a younger brother? Yes, children. Would you like to meet him? Yes? Okay. So, let's meet the younger brother of letter Y. So, children, this is the younger brother of capital Y. So, this is small y. Which letter is this, children? This is small y. Repeat after me, children. This is small y. Y says y. Y says y. Y says y. Y says y. Repeat after me, children. Y says y. 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 Repeat after me, children. Y says y. Y says y. Very good, children. Now, children, let's look at the words beginning with letter Y.
Y, y, yawn. Y, y, yellow. Y, y, yo-yo. Y, y, yuck. Now, children, let's complete our worksheet. So, first, let us read the instruction. Do as directed. Trace the letter with your index finger. Okay, children. So, here we can see letter Y. So, what we have to do? We have to trace it with our index finger. So, children, can you see number 1 written over here? Yes. So, first put your index finger over here. Draw a small slanting line. And then put it on number 2. And again, draw a big slanting line. Yes, children, can we trace one more time? Small slanting line. And again, a big slanting line. makes the letter Y. Very good, children. Now, children, as we have learned to trace the letter Y, now let us trace it with pencil. So, put your pencil on the dotted lines and try to trace the letter Y. Yes, children.